over here, but it's not gonna be an hour speech. I'm gonna speak on behalf of a former world, two-time world champion and one of my trainers, Roger the Black Mamba Mayweather. Roger wanted to just thank everyone for coming out. He wanted to thank the Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame for inducting him. He's very appreciative. He's very thankful. And of course, he's not in the best shape right now. That's why I'm up here, but he's working hard every day. And we're steady getting the job done. So we just want to say thank you, and we appreciate everyone.
Watch me.